All right. Hello, everyone. Hop back in. Load it. That's so satisfying, that loading icon. Oh yeah, we have a bedroom now. I had almost forgotten. This isn't creepy at all, waking up to that every morning. It's perfectly normal. I should put the record player in here. The jukebox? Do I have more leather? This is how you make an item frame. Item. Ooh, I have a full inventory. I'm just gonna toss it on the ground right there. Okay. Oh, I forgot there's carpet there. Okay. It's kind of a chain reaction. Yes. And then also, okay, let me put some stuff away. Calcite belongs in there. I'm gonna put like soft stuff like wool and paper and dye in here. Maybe lapis lazuli. Am I hungry for my raw mutton yet? Yeah, I wanted to make. A little chest. And this is where I'll keep my. My personal stuff. Nice. This disc is what I'll put in the item frame because it's the one I don't want to listen to. Nice. I'm decorating my bedroom. No, I'm gonna put it over there. Right here. Listen to a song. Let's make sure the video, the music. Put my spare painting in my spare carpet in there. Okay, this is looking pretty good. Like really loud for some reason. I don't know why it's so loud. You know what I want to do? Oh wait, someone else submitted a poem. I want to do is get a bunch of terracotta and dye it. I hear a skeleton, but I don't see it. Is it like underground right here? I think someone else submitted a poem, by the way, which I will try to put on the post. Let's give it a shot. It might not fit. I don't think they initially intended it to be on here, so let's see. Peter draws. Peter plays. Domesticating cats. Supposed to be an S here. Maybe take out this. Oh, domesticating, because you can kind of. Maybe I'll take out this I. Put the O back in. Domesticating cats. Saving strays. So, unfortunately, there's not room to put the person's name on here. This was Meatball Carm Nasal Hose. Thank you for the poem. If you want me to revise it in any way, let me know. Since I had to get rid of a letter, I can rewrite it. And there must be stuff right underneath me. I can hear them all. Is this sand or what is this? Red sand. But here, right underneath it, is terracotta. I want to dye it colors. White mostly. Which I need more bone meal for. Which I need more, like, seeds and stuff to put in to make bone meal out of. Which. Means maybe I should plant more crops. This is my terracotta mine. Zombie dying somewhere. Alright, it's fine. Zombies can die. Yep. Terracotta. It's like a different color of terracotta. It's like light red, pink. Oh. Well, I'm picking up orange terracotta, and that's just, this is natural terracotta. It's natty. Grabbing all the orange stuff right now because it stacks better with itself. It's weirdly like slower than getting wood. You only have to grow a tree to get wood because this is only one block per block. Wood is like four blocks per block. Bit of the surface showing through there. Meow. This is pretty satisfying how quickly this stuff mines, like plump, 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 plump. Alright, let's see how this goes for now. I can come back for more. Whoa. Dude is fully gilded. Step back. Oh, all that gold armor, all you drop is some rotten flesh. Typical. Don't touch me. Don't touch. No touching. Oh, the sun is going down. Where am I? Did I use all my bone meal or did I just put it down somewhere funny? There's actual bones I can make to bone meal. I don't know if I should do that or if bones are useful for something else. I still need to make my put down my rail somewhere. I just don't know where to go to, you know? Yeah, I forgot where my bedroom was for a second. Could probably feed the cows and the sheep. Where's my bone meal, though? I swear I had at least some. Here's some. Not very much. I need to harvest the crops, really. Oh, that's a lot. And dye this all white. Oh, I don't have quite enough. That's sad. Oh. Crap, I need to make white into white dye first. What? This doesn't work? Is it because it's dyed already? Oh, you can't change it once it's been colored already. Well, I need to go back and mine all that. All that other, the virgin terracotta. Do I have to have a full? Alright, let me go see what happens. Let me go try the other stuff. Does this orange terracotta count as dyed? Is that what's going on? Even though it came that way, it was... It's its natural state. Huh. White terracotta. White terracotta is not that white, huh? It's like a very, very light pink. Still, I kind of like it. I'll take a bunch. I'll take 10 tons. Give me. I'll find something else for the orange terracotta, don't you worry. I think I'm going to cook it all and turn it into the pattern stuff. I need iron. I need to go get iron. What happened to all my torches? I'm about to get on a boat and go sailing. See what I find. I feel like getting a little restless. Might be adventure time. You know what I'm saying? Oh, my cat sounded like a creeper walking towards me for a second. I'm gonna eat this raw mutton. Nice, delicious. I'm feeling like going sailing. Problem with going sailing? Well, I can pull my horse behind me if I go sailing, can't I? Does that work all the time? I don't know. What if I want to swim down to a sunken ruin or something. I don't know what to do with the horse. Will it just kind of float there? I'll put some of these potatoes in here. And the orange terracotta and the normal terracotta look almost identical. Like, only barely different. Yeah, like this is my last of my coal right here. How about some of this? Cook some of that. What determines which way? Oh. My washing machine just went off. It was like started a spin cycle or. It made some noise and I was like, oh, I'm about to get blown up by a creeper. That scared me. I'm traumatized. Right. Determine which way I'm facing? Kinda? Yeah, maybe so. Flustered. So it always goes this, it always looks like this from my perspective, I think. always looks like curving the left up. So maybe this is right. Yes, okay, I'm getting it. But I want it to curve in around these corners is the thing. From the left. Up. Like this. This. Like this. The corners are the most important part to me. No. Wrong spot. I can do this. My brain is working. Come on, why do I keep falling into that hole? It just... Ooh. Hey, big guy. What's up? Coming to see the new flooring we're putting in? From the left. Maybe I'll just do the corners, because it's not going to fit right. I have three in the middle. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. And I have nine spots left. I need to cook one more orange one if I'm going to do this. I just do the same thing twice. One day I'll figure it out. Something that, I mean, I'm not even sure what I'm trying to do, so. Yeah, I don't think I will ever like any of the options, because it won't be symmetrical. What do these look like? Looks pretty gaudy. Combining these. Yeah, I think I'll just do the corners and bring back the deep slate tiles. Save the others for something else. I think that's the right move for now. But the corners look cool. It's got like, you can see the flower going in here. Bedtime? Alright, time for an adventure. Let's go sailing. Are you coming with me, Cat? I don't know how you are on adventures. I'm gonna have to move all this iron horse armor somewhere else. I'm gonna put my terracotta materials in here for now. Also, I need to go into the Nether sometime. When am I going to do that? I haven't made my Nether portal, even. And the Nether, I need to figure out how far apart the Nether portals need to be in the Nether so they don't link back into the same overworld Nether portal. Is it like 256 blocks or something? Alright, I'll bring a few of these. It's good to have some supplies with you in case things go south. I think this is pretty good. Oh wait, I wonder if I have a spare bed somewhere. If not, I can easily make one. I've gotta have a billion. I'm gonna bring a... No, I like my white beds. I'm gonna bring a bed. Alright, let's go. I'm gonna sail this way now. I think I've done that before, maybe, but I don't think I did. Or maybe that way. I'll go this way. Wait, I'm gonna bring a compass. That's what I forgot before. That I always regretted. I'm gonna get back. I think it's in the back shed. Maybe? Maybe not. Maybe I turned it into a map. Might need to make a new one. Oh, there's a compass. That's for when I need it. Okay, now we can really go. Alright, hey. While I'm gone, make sure that wandering trader doesn't come back. If he does, knock him into the hole. You're getting in? No? Okay. Well, you just do what you want to do, I guess. If I don't see you, I'll see you when I see you, I mean. Oh look, there's a ship right here. This might have been how I came... Is this how I came in? Is this the ship I've already been to? If I go look in the ship and there's nothing cool, because I remember in like the first episode, there was a ship with the mast sticking out of the water like this, but I'm not sure exactly. We'll check it out. Yeah, it looks like I've been here already, yeah. I remember this. Yep, alright, so we've been here. But last time I came this way, we were homeless, cast adrift. I'm gonna keep going this way, because I think we came from that way, so I'm gonna go this way. That's the west, I think. I think this must be north. See what we see. Pocket full of pumpkin pies. A lot of stuff underwater, just tons of coral. I remember when the... I see a shipwreck. I remember when the bottom of the ocean just used to be a featureless wasteland. Just like the ground above now. Wait, where's that shipwreck I just saw? I thought I was going towards it, but now I don't see it anymore. Is that like a Oblivion Gate? Yeah, I don't know where that shipwreck went. It just like disappeared. I think it was like silhouetted against, I see one up there now. I don't know if it's the same one. It was like now I see it. It's right here. Oops, I didn't mean to get out. It was like silhouetted against the unloaded chunks or whatever they're called. So it was easy to see. Hadn't blended in with the ocean yet. I hope these aren't all shipwrecks I went to on my way here the first time. Because they all kind of look familiar, but I don't know if they are. Let's see what's in here. Oh, it's the same one. I need to branch out a little bit. Did I really come from this way? I thought I came from like way over there. Oh, there's like an underwater tunnel. How in the world did I find the same shipwreck twice? Same two shipwrecks. That must be predictable. I just sail the same way all the time. I'm eternal a little bit, I guess. Unless that's what I did last time. Is that what I always do? It was fated. I'm not actually making my own decisions. Am I going in circles? Is that the same Oblivion Gate? Oh no, I'm going towards home. I need this to point behind me. Oh gosh. Or at least mostly behind me. Alright, paddle. I need to get to some other cool landmass out here. There's gotta be something awesome out here. Is that a floating underwater island I see up there? Or maybe it just hadn't loaded in all the way. What's that, land? Land ho! Oh, here's a shipwreck or something. More featureless land. desert land. I used to not know what that was. Oh wait, this is not a shipwreck, it's just a coral formation. I thought that was a shipwreck. I could be swimming down to these obsidian gates, but I don't know, they freak me out a little bit when they're underwater. That like a magma thing will suck me down and I'll get stuck there or something. Oh, there's coal. It'd be hard to get to though. It's underwater. The mining is so slow underwater. Maybe I should walk up here. Should I do some hiking or should I sail more? That's the question. This terrain doesn't look terribly inviting. I don't see any animals, hardly any trees. I'm surprised those trees are growing up there. Oh. I still managed to crash my boat into their land, though, despite the whole wide ocean in front of me. Are those, I think those are things I can craft. Lime green out of. Oh, I'm gonna drown. I'm drowning! Help! Oh, I had one bubble left. Sea pickles. Alright, I need to go on land and sleep here in a second, so. It does look like a good. Yeah, I wouldn't mind walking up there and seeing what I see at the top. Yeah, I gotta go sleep. I'm gonna sleep right now. Right here. Oh no, my. Oh, my cat. Aww. Just like at home. And he brought me Raw chicken. Fish chicken. Let's do some hiking. This is a new continent, which means we're the first ones that ever has been here, and it's ours by right of us saying so. Wow, isn't it nice to have this whole new landmass that belongs to us now, and we can do whatever we want with? Huh, Evie? Yep, it feels good. Let's do some sprinting. Alright, I'll sprint, you teleport. What biome is this? Wooded Badlands. Great. Is it like changed now that it used to be that you could find all the all the biomes were like mixed together really crazily. But now it's like we're just getting a lot of the same biomes, I feel like. I'm gonna kill these. There's probably an achievement for fighting one of every monster. I have nothing else against them. I'm sorry. If I had bones, I would have tried to tame you. I should have brought bones just for that reason. Okay, what's down here? This is looking kind of nice. Ooh, maybe I should mine over there for coal. Let me see here. If it's above like 144-ish, 136, 144. I'm at 111. Maybe it is up there. Let me walk over there. Pigs? Well, I won't hurt the baby, don't worry. Yeah, I don't think I had killed a pig yet before. I never even had a pork chop. I think I'll have a raw one in a second when I get hungry. Everyone loves a good raw pork chop. At least I know I do. I mean, at least I'm expecting to. Was it like pork chop sashimi? I do kind of want those flowers, but I'll fill up my inventory fast. I can make my own flowers with bone meal, I think. What level is this? 126. It's not high enough. I need much taller mountains, but these mountains seem very tall. I mean, if I started mining, actually, it might be okay if I was I just don't know if I want this to be a mining expedition. I'm trying to decide what I expect from this. I'm at 120. The hotspot for reduced air exposure coal is 96. I'm going to fall down the mountain until I get to 96, and then I'm just going to mine straight in. Let's see what I find. Right here. Alright. Should be able to find coal in here. Hello, coal? You home? All this needs to be coal on my way home. Okay, iron. I'll take iron, actually. It's weird because on the graph there's like a little sliver of iron at this and a huge chunk of coal. But what do I find first? Iron. Iron's just a tenacious ore. It shows up when you're always... It just wants to show up when you're looking for other things. I'm gonna mine clear through to the other side of this mountain. You think I care? I don't. I'm gonna eat this raw pork chop. You can have the other one. Next, I'm gonna make a crafting table. And I'll make a furnace. And then I'm gonna take this pork chop and I'm gonna cook it with these pieces of wood. And then I eat the cooked pork chop. I don't think I've had one of those either. Okay, finally. Okay, give me the good stuff. The black gold. And the experience, too. I can go home and enchant myself a bow, or maybe a fishing rod. I should really get more villagers, like a Fletcher or something, to give me... I think they sell enchanted stuff. I don't know if it's the same enchantment every time, though. Okay, it's starting to work. Things are starting to make sense now. I'm not puzzled by the general existence of the world anymore. All the numbers are adding up. I hear a weird noise. I think it's an Enderman. Must mean we're close to something where it could be spawning and hanging out. It's just like phasing through the rock. That'd be pretty cool too. Gravel. It's okay, I'm not phased. I'm here to get it done. No coal exposed. I'm so good at mining, I can carve a perfectly rectangular tunnel at this speed. Perfectly 90 degree angles in the corners. It's amazing. 2 meters by 1 meter. Measure it. You'll find it's exactly right. Whoa, this is kind of weird. I don't know if I want to go get all that. Seems like it might be more trouble than it's worth. I don't think I am. I'm just gonna mine, go step over 2 blocks and mine back. Alright, coal please. I asked nicely. I don't know why they're not giving it to me. And the puzzling thing is, when I say they, why they're not giving it to me, I don't exactly know who I'm talking about. I should probably figure that out. I think that's what I want the white terracotta for. To make a temple to these unknown gods. And it should improve my mining luck. Because right now my mining luck feels... Well, I didn't want to say it, but I think I will admit it. I think I must have angered some of the gods who are hiding the ores from me. Because I haven't been performing the rites and rituals. So I need to build them a temple. That's what I need the white terracotta for. The purest terracotta. I mean, you might think the normal undyed terracotta would be the purest, but it's not. They want white. I've been mining so much, I still That raw pork chop really filled me up, huh? I'm not going down there. I'm not going down anywhere. I'm just digging. Also, with all this coal, I can cook all this cobblestone and make it into cobblestone bricks to build a tower out of on top of my main hall. I just saw like a weird flash of lava. Yeah, I can hear it popping. I had like a little glitch vision of it. Again, ooh, copper. I don't want you. I'll throw you out if I need to. I have so much unsmelted copper. I'm only ever gonna smelt it if I have so much iron. I don't know what to do with it. I was about to say, I should be popping out of the other side of this mountain anytime now. Time to sleep. Good morning. Oh, thank you for the rabbit skin. Oh, sorry. Thank you. I love it. Thank you for that wonderful gift. Yeah, I kept it. It's in my set. Yep. But am I too over? Yeah, okay, good. Just making sure the spacing is right. I'm just being thorough with these tunnels, slicing through the mountain all the way at level 96. Because I don't like feeling like I wasn't thorough and I missed something because I wasn't thorough. I'm pretty much perforating the mountain. Also, I probably have enough. Is it possible to make gunpowder? Or can you only find gunpowder? Whoa! We're right under lava. That's scary. Let me have this out. I don't know if I like this. It's a little scary. We made it through though. Uncowed. We mine on. Wait, don't tell me this whole tunnel is gonna have no coal. It's a little crazy, don't you think? Wow. Okay, no, we've been here. Okay, that's what I thought. I was about to say, it's like some kind of weird coal-less tunnel. Yep. Okay, coal, flint, it's like wannabe coal. I mean, the art is... I mean, did they have to make it that similar to coal? I don't think so, but they did. They did. It's been that way for years, and they never backed down. I mean, is that even what flint looks like? I don't think so. I mean, maybe, but not really. Surely you could differentiate it a little bit more, and it could still look like flint. But coal, you can't change that one. That is actually what coal looks like in real life. A little matte black blob. This is getting a little iffy. I might go this way for my next tunnel. Now I'm kind of starting in the middle of the mountain. Like, which way do I go? I think I kind of want to do this. Just because it bugs me that I'm not going all the way through the mountain. Because there's this little gap here. I want to continue. Yeah, like this. I will look and see if there's any coal that's easily grabbable. I mean, maybe I will go over there and get that coal. Since it's right here. Don't. You almost pushed me off! Watch it. If I die because a cat pushes me off a ledge, then I'll be dead. My cat will probably be ambivalent about it. Ooh, more coal. I'm glad I came over here. It's a good little chunk of coal for my coal. I'm gonna throw the raw copper like I said I would. It fell into the lava. Lesson learned. I could go up there and plug it and all that lava would disappear, but not a big deal. Okay, bye coal. Lost one. Alright, good job. Yep, we did it. Didn't even die, even though you almost pushed me off. Right now we can really go through to the other side of the mountain, hopefully. Maybe this is this side of the mountain? They were trying to keep me from it, because this is the really cold, dense area. I bet. It is weird that I'm standing on dirt right now, but maybe we're almost through. I do like mining with this new pickaxe. Oh crap. I want to pick up all this stuff. Andesite, goodbye. It's about time to go home, I think. I just need to finish this tunnel. I mean, I like this mountain for mining. Already full again? Let's see here. Dirt or gravel? You're in the way. You really want out, don't you? We're almost there. We've got to be up. Yeah, here we are. I think. No? Maybe? There's not any coal in the rest of this tunnel. Realize that. Oh, here's some. As soon as I said it. See, it's good to complain sometimes. The squeaky wheel gets the grease. Terracotta. Are we about to come out of a mountain, or are we, like, mining under some other thing now? Alright, I'm going up. Okay. Oh, we were about to come out. I'll finish it, just because I'll be unsatisfied if I don't. Here we go. That's a long tunnel. Alright, let's go home. Home is this way. Let me eat my cooked pork chop. Out of 40. Hopefully we don't see anything else cool on the way home, because I don't have any room in my inventory. It's mostly cobblestone, though. One stack of gravel. I can get rid of stuff. It's not bad to get rid of cobblestone, really, because, I mean, it's everywhere. It is just a nice full inventory, that's all. One random jungle tree? Are there jungle temples? The wooded badlands. I want a snow biome, just for some variation from the deserts. Ooh, Oblivion Gate. Don't see any gold blocks though. That's my favorite part of them. I do see a lava pit. I'm blocking that off right away just for my own good. I almost stepped in that one. This one's almost complete. Mending. Should I be taking it? Someone said before, like, it hurt to watch him pass up on mending, but I mean, it's just gold. But isn't gold armor bad? 3 armor. This gives 5 armor. Maybe it was some other mending thing. Mending, it repairs itself with it when you get experience or something, right? I don't know what mending thing I passed up on before. I assume it was amazing. Is this my jungle? No way I'm that close to home. No, doesn't look right. Bedtime almost. You're sleeping on my head. Oh. Maybe this... This is my home. I must have gone in a big circle. I wasn't that far away. Cause I was like, this looks... There's a torch in there. I have to have been there before. Well, I thought I went much further. You know, I sailed so far. In a circle, I guess. Oh well. I mean, it's good. Good that it's not that far away. Get back faster. If I get multiple cats, will they all follow me around like this? There'll be a lot of meowing. Home sweet home. It's like blast furnace cooks ores faster. That's how it works. Wow, I did not mean to cook all the orange terracotta. That was an accident. Oh yeah, you can do potion making. Maybe that's what this room over here can be like. I can have like my potion stand, cauldrons of water, and have a nice view while I do it. This can be just like a general area, you know, like maybe if I have like a social function everyone can gather here. You know, like this is where the bar is. No, people can stand here, and then they can go check out the chickens. And then, yeah. Alright, well, we'll keep working on it. We need to make a building for the Oblivion Gate. I know that's not what it's called, but that's what it's called in my head. I'm thinking downstairs, in the lower plaza. Like right here. It needs to be strong, formidable, to assail the forces of evil that come against it. The orange terracotta is beautiful. The white too, though. I need to go mine more. Maybe I should build. I don't know what I'm going to do with this. Maybe I should pave something with it. I'll figure something out. I'm so thirsty. And I need to expand the staff quarters. Oh, so that's all of the coal in there. Tough. All right, let me start by putting a bunch of these in here, sorting the inventory a little bit. And then we do some more paving. Tiles, bricks, no tiles, only bricks. Bricks. All this needs to go. Trying to make it look respectable. Slightly, at least. Great. I'm getting sloppy. Just slow down and do it right, Peter. My brick it flashed into reality for only a split second because the cat walked through it as I placed it. That's the type of thing you usually only see on multiplayer servers with lag. These things just have the best sound effects. Few more. Although I think, oh, maybe I can expand the staff quarters back here into this basement area, but then I'll hear them all the time when I'm in the main hall, always going hmm and hmm. But then I'll just have to go downstairs to chat with them. I don't know if I want to use this area, because this is just how you get to... I don't like how unpolished it looks with the sand as the floor. I do need to be able to walk around this if I ever need to do maintenance. You know what I'm talking about? Maintenance on the fish tank. So I'm not going to just like bury it. In fact, I might... Oh gosh. It's too much. Too much too quick. I'm gonna put, like, deep slate around here. No, I think I want to... Yeah. I don't want to be able to walk under. I was trying to figure out how low I wanted the ceiling. It's okay if this is cramped because it's a basement. It's gonna be like narrow little tunnels. It's like just a little maintenance shaft. How's it going? I think the cat likes it down here, although I don't know if there's any mouse for it to catch. No sand walls though, that's unacceptable. Me sand behind the walls, just not sand walls. In fact, this should be sand too. I didn't do that in the other corner. I'm being pretty liberal with the use of these things. Wasting a lot, really. But that's why I only have one left. Well, I can make a few more. Oh, it's dark. That's what I do in real life when it's dark too. Sprint straight to my bedroom, get under the covers. I'm not gonna jump down. Floor is down there. Mm. cleared out, at least down to this level. See, the floor is even a level lower. Like down here. I might make... Maybe I should have like different sections of the villagers so that they don't clump up too much. That'd be like too hard to deal with, you know? If there's too many of them in a clump. Well, did you stash a chicken up there? Major excavation going on here. Not major. Minor. Major. Major enough. Then I'm going to have to go get more resources before this is all done. Of course, I'll do most of it in wood. I don't know what I'm going to do with all this sand. I have to make a couple of sand-only chests. I'm going to extend it out to here, and then have it wrap around and open it up to all of this area, I guess. This is the bottom layer I need right here. Almost there. Oh, finally hit some sandstone. I hear a monster outside. I don't like the sound of that. Surely the golems are gonna fight it. They always fight all the monsters. Replace these with wooden walls. Or maybe I'll just let it be like a free-for-all. As far as the clumping of villagers, I don't know. I feel like it could get very chaotic very quick. Alright, now I need a bunch of wood to put up the walls with. Feed the cows while I'm here. Yep, eat up everybody. There's always like one straggler at the back. I have to go over and feed him myself, you know? push the golem out. See if he stays out. I think maybe they don't fit between these fences very well. Uh-oh, do I have to push a golem and a cat? Maybe I'll put a gate here. Whoa, that's how you got in before. Well, how did you walk on this and then onto that or something? You just take really big steps. Get off, please. I'm trying to open this. Stop. Put these sea pickles in here with my dye stuff. Have I eaten a raw chicken yet? I put myself through a lot of... not hungry. What am I gonna do with all this sand? Maybe I'll have to fill something in at some point. Just backfill. Like maybe all this area. I can fill it back in with sand. Just kind of move it. Oh yeah, I was grabbing a bunch of wood. Jungle planks. Have a ton. Good. Oh, you guys wanna... I wonder if I can like trap one of them in here. Well, I've already messed up, so... I'm afraid they're gonna get angry and Hulk smash me for trapping them. I mean, it's not a terrible place to be, as far as places to be go. Cat always has something to say. And always a place to be. Always underfoot. They just like being in little holes. Yep, this is all going to be staff quarters. Want them to have plenty of space to live in here with their golem. The golem better protect me if anything tries to romp in here, right? I'm working. I plan on working through the night. Oh, great. Golem, help! Golem! There's something coming after me. Will it protect me? Where is it? I mean, these have a good sound too. I won't ignore that. Chomp, 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 chomp. Okay, did the wall in the wrong place, but it's all right. Only a slight waste, and I have lots of wood. Okay. I don't really know exactly what other part of construction these things were, so I don't really want to mess them up. And I don't really mind. They don't really bother me. There's room for lots of beds and workstations in here. It's a good space. Really good space. Wait, were you the one that was inside? Oh no, there's still one inside. I think I'm gonna put another door here. Iron door with a... Yeah, get him! Get him! Get on! Heck yeah! Wow. Yeah. You got big muscles. We had a wallop on them. That was awesome. Very cool. Can I put you on a leash? Nah, I guess not. I just thought I'd ask. Basically what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna put a gate, I'm a door here, so I'm just another entrance, and then I'm just gonna knock this wall down, and they can all come in here. Yeah? And just put more of the same thing in there. And it'll be utter chaos. It'll be amazing. I wonder if I have that... Do I have a spare steel door somewhere? Right, I have lots of iron. And I need to make some buttons out of oak. I have one coat of the jungle button. Yeah, I need oak buttons so that they look different than the wood they're on. And then steel door. Peterland is coming along nicely. I'm enjoying this. I think I'll put I think I need to put the deep slate bricks along here. Maybe you'll finally leave your corner. Do these sleep at... The axolotls never sleep, do they? Can I eat just wheat? Can I eat wheat? No? Or maybe I'm full. Maybe on my next mining trip I should... I can make a chest? Can you put a chest on the back of these like I heard? Wow, that's all they get? 6 spots? What if I put another chest on there? Oh, then I ride it. Fun sound. Little saddlebags, little panniers. Huh, I stayed up through the night. Right, I'm gonna knock down the wall real quick, see what happens. Maybe I shouldn't do it until I make beds, but I just wanna do it. Yeah, come on through. Have fun, everybody. New space. A lot of room for activities. And I have you a friend to play with. I don't know if he likes it in here. Yeah. He's got a they all have Squidward noses, don't they? Step back, I'm trying to look at you closely. They all want to go that direction. They're in that corner, the other guy's stuck in that door. Yeah, take a stroll. Stretch your legs for once. Oh, what am I going to do with you? At least I always know where to find you. Doesn't seem to be affecting you in any other way. Alright, see. Excuse me, I'm trying to get out. Thank you. Bye. This is more of an oak plank. This is like, put oak planks here instead of the deep slate. So it feels like the mood is here. It's like part of the docks, you know? I need to work on this weird little lip right here. Maybe just bring the deep slate out over it. It's a little kind of like a... be like a little patio, like a little... anything. That's good. I don't know. It's just weird that I could... or maybe I should just put like stairs here and it could be like a slanted roof. Or like, slabs going up, like a slab on slab. Maybe some spruce slabs. Like, make sure I don't have any. Like this. Let me just workshop this. A little roof action, like. Like this? That could work. Take a lot of these blocks, but if I want it to be solid, I can get enough. For sure. Well, I think we have to do that next episode. I'm gonna stand right here to log out so that I remember what I was doing. Right here, and possibly off the edge. Alright? Alright. Alright, see y'all later. Thanks for watching. As always, good to have you all. Goodbye.